is Gryphonix from Downlands College in Toowoomba in Queensland, and this is our second time at AUSACA.
I guess country music, some are very contemporary focused, but then we've got lots of classical singers. So definitely a lot of backgrounds.
Also the fact that we're girls and boys, like in a lot of lives are just girls or just boys. So having the diversity and being able to have the altos and the basses and the tenors is really cool.
And I just think the way we blend to make it good, like to do our repertoire works as well.
And you know it's gonna be
accents.
I don't feel like it's as competitive. I mean, it might just be the perfect movies, but it feels very competitive
elsewhere.
Yeah.
More community.
It's like,
yeah, because the community is very
fresh. Like, a lot of the schools that are competing again this year, we saw them last year.
Yeah.
Definitely a lot smaller. Everyone knows everyone, I guess.